pleasant good morning to one and all gathered here. Respected judges, teachers and all my dear friends. Myself, Diona K. Charles. I am studying in class first. The name of my school is St. Norbert CBSE School. Today I would like to say the story of the greedy dog. One day the dog was very hungry. He was searching for food here and there. On the way, it found a bone, kept it in its mouth. On the way, it asked to cross the bridge. When it was crossing the bridge, it saw his reflection on the water. It thought there is another dog with a bone. He wanted bone too, so he barked. Bone fell into the water. Greedy dog lost his food. Moral of the story is, don't be greedy. Thank you. Have a good day.